Long ago, there was an orphan who lived with other families at a winter camp. Occasionally, the hunters would bring the little orphan with them, but the men enjoyed teasing the boy. When the hunts were over, the men would leave the orphan at the forge to find his way back to camp. As the orphan was beginning his walk, he heard something behind him.